grande aqui. Nos anos 80, ela apareceu com um visual diferente, fez incríveis sucessos, vendeu milhões de discos e hoje está ligada ao blues, Cyndi Lauper. Herdeiro de Lauper Loba. Cyndi, it's a pleasure. Okay. Welcome. It's the first time here in our TV show.
Yeah.
Yes?
It's cool. Yeah. It's very cool.
Oh, thank you. Lobão, muito obrigado.
Gostoso é bom, né?
Ô, Cyndi, você agora está no blues, não é? Essa mudança é recente, essa mudança para o blues? Porque a gente lembra de você, desculpa, a gente lembra de você. No começo, nos anos 80, com aqueles sucessos incríveis, você vendendo milhões de discos. E, para mim, particularmente, é a primeira vez que eu ouço você cantando blues.
Well, I started as a singer. My first job, 1975, was singing Janis Joplin covers. I was a blues singer. And... in blues, the best part of blues is that it's uplifting and that it's based on call and response. And the thing is, when you first start, nobody's listening to anybody. Just like everybody's blaring out. And, you know, I was one of the lead singers that had a tiny little but really small monitor, and I sounded like, like this. And the guitar players had the 200-watt Marshalls, you know, so... I didn't enjoy it. And then, you know, I kind of grew. And it was nice to go back to the beginning again, only this time I'm with the high rhythm section from Memphis, some of the players from there. It's good to come back to the beginning.
Ali, Cyndi, você teve vários visuais. E a gente vai ver alguns deles agora. Eu queria que você comentasse um pouco. Cada vez que aparecer um deles.
Ok.
Ok? Então vamos lá ver. Por favor.
Oh, that was so much fun. My stylist told me she had a career this, in spite of me. But, no, that we put together, that was money. That dress is backwards. That shirt is backwards. And this was kind of like a tie-dyed... T-shirt we ripped up to make a more African look. This was the see-through dress with the dark undergarments. It kind of painted my hair. Oh, this was more simple, more 20s, the Charlie Chan suit. This was half full of stars. Oh, this, yeah, well, this was the first one. That was my favorite hair color, the yellow one.
Yes?
I like yellow. And the one that looks like fire. And that was a black on black look that I got out. There's a very famous Katharine Hepburn picture. And so I took it from there. And
what's the name of this picture?
The picture, it's from a book called The Image Makers. I always research the looks. The one on the right, when I redid Hey Now, that was more Fellini-esque and Clockwork Orange-y. I made sure that the eye makeup was reminiscent of the 20s, but also reminiscent of the Clockwork Orange, the 60s things.
Okay, and every Kubrick, decade, yes?
Yeah, every decade they take from... different decades. For instance, the 60s kind of took from the 20s, the 70s kind of took from the 30s, and the 80s took from the 50s. You know, so everything, and the 90s went back to the 70s again. And we always kind of recycle fashion. And I love fashion history, and I love color, and the lack of color. It depends on what you want to evoke from the image. It's always a painting. You know.
Ótimo. A gente tem aqui um momento do Lobão.
Lobana. I used to have them. I opened for the Kinks when I first started.
And that
they threw
for you?
Lit cigarettes and coins. When I saw the quarters, all I kept thinking about was laundry.
I'm going to get rich.
Yeah, laundry. That's all. Laundry. Yeah, my band was, you know, a little frightened.
See
but,
happens.
Okay.
What happened with Lobão? A gente vai ver agora o que.
Muito educado, né?
You gotta have a bad reputation. You gotta be a badass.
Família. Família.
I have to invent something creative today.
Please, to you, please, yes. To sing for us.
Oh, sure.
Where's
okay.
The band?
So this one.
Bill Whitman, Steve Gabri, Arquitana, Michael Toles, Steve Potts e a convidada Lala. Muito bem, Memphis Blues.
Not supposed to.
Aqui? Ok?
Are we gonna do an old one first? That's good?
Ok.
Or we could do a new one?
No. Is your home here?
Okay, so we want to do this old one because Carnival's coming and we love Carnival and we brought Lala with us.
Thank you.
Okay, you ready? All right, you start it. I'm
Cyndi Lauper. Can you sit, please? Thank you, band. Olá, lá. Arrebentando aí. Vamos fazer quem é a sua pergunta? Cyndi, por favor. It's for you,
yeah,
Cyndi.
That's me. Okay.
The first question for the audience.
Oi, Cyndi. Eu queria falar primeiro que, assim, eu tenho 16 anos e eu cresci escutando as suas músicas. Eu e muitas pessoas estão aqui. A gente gosta muito do seu trabalho. Desde criança, assim, eu já cantava que nem um louco. Então, eu queria saber como é que você se sente sabendo que você influenciou pessoas não só da sua época, como de gerações posteriores e tal.
Well, as long as I didn't mess things up for you, it's good. You know, but you know, when I was growing up listening to music, music is always handed down, generation to generation. I brought Lala here today. I'm very thrilled to have her. She's from Brazil.
Yes, Lan Lan.
And Lala. Lan Lan.
Lan Lan.
Lan Lan. I know. She told me to call her Lala. Anyway, but. She brought the carnival drum because we wanted to celebrate the spirit of Brazil and carnival and music. And music will always be handed down from generation to generation, no matter what. And that's important. And when I listened to music, it was from older, you know, music. And it's one of those things. It's a tradition. So I'm grateful and I'm humbled. And I hope I didn't mess up your life. That's all.
Eu que agradeço.
Antes de uma pergunta para o Bruno, eu queria...
Yeah.
Can we make some questions?
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah.
Uma pergunta para a Cyndi. Eu queria que você falasse um pouco sobre essa geração nova de cantoras pop. Lady Gaga, Katy Perry, Jessie J. Sei que você já trabalhou com a Lady Gaga.
Nicki Minaj.
Exato.
Yeah.
O que você acha dessas cantoras e se você acha que a música delas vai sobreviver ao tempo como a sua sobreviveu e sobrevive até hoje.
Well, let me just make it perfectly clear. I was told from day one that I was supposed to be making disposable music. And from day one, I said, not in my lifetime. Because it takes a lifetime to develop what it is you've come to say at first, you know? And then... You know, the trick is, you think that once you have a hit record, it's like, that's it. It's almost like, you know, like the honeymoon is like Ralph Cramden. You know, we're rich, that's it. But, you know, then you pay your taxes and you're not so rich. But, you know, it's the thing is that time will tell and you just have to be stubborn and you have to say, you have to curse on this show.
Curse?
Yeah, it's in English, so they know. Yeah, so you just have to say, you know, F you, you know, and that was a gentle way, and go on with your work. What, you can't get a word in edgewise? I'm sorry. You know, it's not disposable. Time will tell. There are great artists. There are people doing great things. Yes, I influence them. They influence me, and as it should be, every artist stands in their spot in the world, looks out, and is influenced and writes down the time that they live. And that's what art is supposed to be, and music.
Yeah. Thank you. O mais curioso da resposta da Cyndi é que em determinado momento ela precisou falar um palavrão. E ela foi perguntar ao Lobão se poderia falar esse palavrão. O Lobão falou, não, imagina.
Reputation is...
Ok, vamos ouvir então você, Lobão.